Well, hello there, ladies.
We were actually hoping your hot brother was here to take our order.
You ladies want to skip the movie and take turns making out?
Sure, Drake.
Drake has it so easy. If I look like him, I'd be the one getting the girls.
Josh, I don't pay you to monologue. Get back to work.
But Drake just left his shift to go make out with girls again.
Well, maybe if you looked like him, you'd get the same allowances he does as a hot person.
If only there was a way to take his face off his face and put it on my face, and take my face off my face and put it on his face.
Another day of minimal work, thanks to my face.
What's up, brother?
I know we're not related, but now it's like looking in a mirror.
Why do you have my face?
So sorry, brother, but your days of being the hot popular one are over. I took your face off your face and put it on my face, and took my face off my face and put it on your face.
I feel like there's gotta be an easier way to say that.
There isn't. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a harem of tween girls to attend to. Ta-ta.
Not my tween groupies!
Get me, brother!
Surprise!
Where did you get a gun?
Someone on the street gave it to me because I'm hot.
Rhetorical question, brother, because I've had the same thing happen to me my whole life.
Bang, bang! Joby, Judy, we're both
Josh, I mean, Drake started it.
Doesn't matter. He's hot. He's allowed to start shootouts in public places.
Thanks, babe.
Dodge!
Arrest me. I don't care. I'll still be hot and popular in prison.
Yeah, a pretty boy like you is bound to get a lot of attention in the slammer.
Ah, I didn't think this part through.